So that, these are the threads from the oil pan. It was picked up from the filter. There's another one. There's more here stuck. There you go. Right, so this is the oil pump, and in here, in that wee hole, this is where the hex shaft for the oil pump is. There's a wee circle clip inside, so we'll take out the circle clip, take out the shaft, and then we'll inspect it to see if there's any wear, or maybe it's been changed at some point, who knows. But still, this is 240,000 miles car. Sorry, really, really clean. Right, you could see how worn is the shaft just in time. You could go anytime bank. This is the old design shaft. The newer shafts doesn't have the hole inside. They're just solid shaft, and also don't know if you could see the number. The newer engines, especially the Camarel engines, the only different thing with them is they have that bit protruding 30 mil, I think, inside the balance shaft. And on these engines, up to 2007-8 or 2010, the engines, this is protruding inside just 18 mil. So, but again, the design is still the same. So even if the car is new, even if the car is after 2010-2011, the shaft is exactly the same. It's just what Volkswagen did is just extend this bit. So this is 75 mil, and the newer ones are 100 mil, so it's 30 mil. It's longer, and that's their solution for the problem. But as you can see, this could round off any time.